Exactly. He said that Comey should be having those conversations. He's correct. But as Comey's boss, he is incumbent upon him to intercede and really provide blocking so that Comey doesn't ever get put in that situation. Now, we haven't seen President Trump so far tweet out what he thinks about the hearing, but the RNC has now put out a fundraising email with his words on his behalf, with his words, with Donald Trump's words, where he describes this as a witch hunt.
Yeah, okay.